Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Stables Edge Festival. How are you all doing? Good? Yeah, you're looking forward to your next act? Yes? Well, it gives me the greatest pleasure to introduce our next act. They performed about 2 years ago on stage two at the Stables. They're a local band, they're from Olney, and please give a big round of applause for Hannah's Yard.
Hello everyone, how are you doing? Whoa, it's very lovely. How are you all? You alright? You sheltering from the lovely weather outside? Oh god. Apparently it always rains on the first night of the year festival, so... Oh dear. Well hi, well, my name's Hannah, and this is James, and we're just a small portion of Hannah's Yard, and this must be one of the most beautiful venues we've played in. It's so lovely in here. So lovely to see so many people as well. So, we're going to start off with a song you'll probably know, but not in this way. This is a Maroon 5 classic, Ed Sugar. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes, we were empty. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, so we're going to do a song now, which is an original. This is from our debut album, Beginnings, which you do actually have a couple of copies over on the merch table if you're interested. But this is track number one. This one's called Why Would I Know, and it's all about wearing your heart on your sleeve. Studio. It's called Love. We couldn't think of another name for it. It is about talking to love as if it was a person.
Right, so go into
I hope you enjoy.
Did you
Is one of our new ones, and we're out near the middle of the year. We're middle of the year already, so we're out hopefully before the end of the year. I mean, we haven't even recorded that one yet. We've only performed that a couple of times live. Okay. Phil, can we have the piano turned down a little bit, please? Thank you. Cool. Okay, so now we're going to go on to a song which you will all know, hopefully. Have you got any fans of Jack Johnson? Yeah? I can hear a few of you. That's good. So we're actually, it was actually today, it's the news straight off the press. So we have just finished our EP, our covers EP, which is called Reflections. So that is currently being uploaded somewhere in the cloud, and it'll be available very, very soon. And this is one off of that EP, and this is called Better Together. Times. This one's called Is It Love That You Don't Understand? I might have to turn it up a bit. Goodness me. Really like a quiet song. But fine. We'll do it anyway. So again, this is another one of our upcoming EP, Reflections. This is one you probably know, Blackbird by Paul McCartney, Beatles. And it's actually celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. So, I hope you enjoy. This is our take on Blackbird. Blackbird sings at all nights, take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird sings louder. This one's called I Want You, and it's from our debut album, Beginnings. It's just like a cheeky little song, all about love. Hope you enjoy.
One thing that I know is that I want just what I want when I realize that the one thing is the one thing that I want. I guess you need to know the thing I want. Thank you. just happy that I got the thing I want. Thank you. Okay, another quiet one. Okay, so it's another one of ours now. This one is just like a really nice little cozy love song. It's very quiet. It's very quiet, so hopefully the rain and the thunder stops. So this one's called Close Enough. I hope you like it. Too rained on. You okay? Good. Okay, so this next one you'll definitely know. It's a Sam Smith one. It's one of my favourites. But we've put our own Hannah Jarre twist on it. So it does sound a bit different. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
just human. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hands? Won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control. Dear Dan, I know this never works. You can eat with me so it doesn't hurt. Won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're darling, stay with me. Won't you stay with me? Darling, stay with me.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I think we're on our last one. So thank you so much for being such a lovely audience and staying put even though you're getting rained on. Thank you very much. So we've been Hannah's Yard. We have an EP coming out very soon called Reflection, so make sure you check out on our social media, and lots of new music to come as well. So exciting. So thank you very much. And thank you to this lovely tent as well, and the stables, of course. So thank you. Thank you. Yes.
It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my mother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And mama hollered out the back door, "You'll remember to wipe your feet." Today, Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, "Well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. Shame about Billy Joe, anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And brother said he recollected on he and Tom and Billy Joe. Show. apple pie. You know it don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday. I'm chucked a winch. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Mama said to me, Chuck, what's happened to your appetite? Been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young creature, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. By the way, he said he saw a girl that looked a lot like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And she Billy Joe are throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And Mama Birdie Becky Thompson has bought a store in Tupelo. To want to do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge and drop them into muddy water off of Tallahatchie Bridge. And drop them into muddy water off of Tallahatchie Bridge. Drop them into muddy water off of Tallahatchie Bridge.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Over there. If you fancy it, I'll be hanging around. Thank you very much.
I was just going to tell them. Once again, legend, get up for Hannah Gillard. She has already said what I was going to say is there's merchandise up there. These guys will be mingling. Go up, say hello to them, buy their CD, get them to sign it, and have a drink. Don't get wet, even though the tent is leaking. Sorry about that. But just enjoy yourselves. Have a good evening.